Hello everyone out there, today is a very special day. The last Reformation America have just got the first Jesus Center. Yay, it's behind me. The last Reformation, the Ark. Today was a very special day. Maybe you've seen the video I did a few weeks ago where I told the amazing, incredible story, how the Holy Spirit led us here, how we met Fred and his wife, how God just did something in their hearts, in our hearts, how the Holy Spirit was leading, and how this place was 2.2 million, but he just loved this. He loved what he sees in the last Reformation. This is what he had been longing for, and he just went from 2.2 to 1.2. I told in the video how our family met God a half year ago, a little longer time ago, and they are selling the house in California and donating 800,000 to this place, so we only need 400,000 and the place is already paid for. I told an amazing story how God wanted to do something amazing in this place. Have you not seen the video? Then go in and see the video. But today we sign under the paper. The house is not sold yet, but God have done so much. And we signed under a lease with option to buy to give us more time with the house because we felt it's time to move on. So the owner Fred, he gave the baton over to the last Reformation today. Gave the baton over, and we are just so ready. This is a new beginning, and we are so excited to see what God is going to do on this place. When the owner Fred left this place and his wife, we were waving, and it was a special day. As soon as they drove out, 5 minutes later, the first family came in and got completely changed. It's so beautiful what God is doing. A few days ago, I was on Chick-fil-A. I recommend Chick-fil-A. And I was sitting there, and I heard a young girl, 17 years old, with a daughter who was 11 months, stood and talked with somebody, and I felt God put my heart to bless her. So I took the money up I had, and I gave her the money I had. And she broke down and started to cry in Chick-fil-A. And she was so touched by it. I talked a little with her, gave her my card. I left. She wrote to me a short time later. She wrote, "Hey, my name is this and this. I was the one you met on Chick-fil-A. I didn't tell you my name, but I am so thankful. I've never met anyone as sweet, as kind as you. And thank you so much for giving me that money. I was so touched." And I started to talk with that girl and write with her. And she had now seen the movies. And today she came here. As soon as the owner drove up out, she came with her mom, with her two siblings and her daughter. And they all met God. That young girl, she got filled with the Holy Spirit today. She met God. Her mom got set free today. So beautiful. Her other sister, she got set free and filled with the Holy Spirit. And that family today got changed. And we had a beautiful, beautiful time. And they live only 20 minutes from here. And we are going to see them much more. So today the baton was given over. Today the key was given over. And it didn't need to go more than 1 hour before the first family have got their life changed. And many, 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 many more families and people are going to be changed on this place. Look at the place. This is the Ark. I'm going to put more videos out later and tell about this place. And there's a golf court right there. And look at the view. It is amazing. Amazing place. So we are ready to launch the first school. There is a big TLR team ready to run the school. In middle of November, the first school will start. We have people, our friends, Andreas and Jenny and others from Sweden are coming. Other people from different places are coming to help to run the school. I have soon my working permit, and I will therefore also, as soon as I get that, be able to be full-time on the school and be part of that school. And we are so excited to see what God is going to do on this place. So now there's a lot of people busy renovating, making ready for the first people to move in, and then in very short time we will start the first school middle November. And so come and visit us, the last Reformation, the Ark. We will make more videos. We will put the address out later. We are just excited. So today is a day of celebrating, and we are going to do that, a new beginning. God bless you all out there. Thank you for your prayers. Thank you for standing together with us. This is a new beginning, not only for us as a family and for those people at schools and those people who want staff and those people who are going to be part of this. This is a new beginning for America. This is a new beginning for America. And we really felt that today, that we were in the beginning of something big today, and we look forward to see what God will do in the future. And in the future, we will look back at this day, the 1st of October, where the last Reformation signed under the paper. And this is our new Jesus Center. God bless you all out there. Bye bye.
The last Reformation died. It is official. We have started.
Oh, one small
beer. Yeah. Oh,
who is this?
Come on, the king.
You are the first one. Timo, you did it.
Come on, come with me.
Anything where you can think about all day.
This is amazing. The center is official. The last Reformation in America have just got the first Jesus Center, and we want to celebrate. Look at the cake. Come and eat it with us. God bless you. Bye-bye.